Guys, I have just removed 15 videos from the old disliked videos playlist that I created around 2 months ago. This is because they all had subtitles in them, and this is not accepted in our disliked videos playlist, so I decided to check it after over 2 weeks, as the old one finally dies, and it's because I check them regularly.